Trial continuing here for a former Baton Rouge police officer, Donald Steele, accused of taking advantage of a woman during a traffic stop. This was back in 2021. He was arrested, later fired by BRPD after being indicted for malfeasance and other charges. According to court records, he waived his right to a jury trial, instead agreeing to a bench trial, meaning a judge will ultimately decide his fate.